Hi, this is Nikolaos Asprolis from Volos, Greece. Since May 2020, I am project manager of a joint project conducted by WWF at the Volos Academy of Theological Studies on Orthodoxy and Climate Crisis. The outcome of this first phase of the project was a monumental publication in English language entitled The Orthodox Church Addresses the Climate Crisis. In that book, with a preface by His All Holiness, the Ecumenical Patriarch, at the late Patriarch of the Serbian Orthodox Church, an attempt was made to invite Orthodox bishops, clerics, theologians, but also ecologists and activists to reflect on the current climate situation in the context of and as a reaction to the European Green Deal issued in 2019. The second and more ambitious phase of this project started last May. The actions planned under this phase are implemented again in partnership with WWF Greece. The main work packages of the project are the Green Parish Initiative, which includes a guide on climate-neutral parishes, a pilot installation of PV panel in one parish, parish climate seminars, and also climate-friendly everyday practices, and more. Second, the hosting of an Orthodox Conference on Climate Justice. This conference has been already taken place in November 21st on the general topic Good Practices of the Orthodox Churches. Third, the launch of an Orthodox Climate Program at the Metropolis of Demetrias and Almiros, the local diocese, which will provide thought leadership on climate action at the local church level. And D, a school competition which aims to involve the young generation youth in the discussion. The overall objective of this project is to empower Christian Orthodox leaders from Balkan area lagging behind in progress towards decarbonization to become champions for climate action and just transition. All the activities of this project are addressed to Orthodox audience, which are influenced by church leaders and to a large extent remain inaccessible via general communications.